Woods back here. I don't know what this is. Probably another bunker, I don't know. But yeah, no joke. There's no path out here. Like this is it. There's no path. There's no path. It's just woods. Just followed that wall through the woods, followed it along, and it brought me to this. I don't even know. It brought me to this. It looks like it used to be a building, obviously. There's a railing right there. Wow, I'm never gonna get out of here. Oh, look, there's another foundation way over there too. And across from it, sorry, I'm all over the place. I'm just excited. You know how you find something and you're like, oh my God. But, all right, across from it, I noticed these. Going through the woods. And that goes all the way down. So I'm gonna check out that as soon as I find out what that is. Now, I don't know what this is, but this is in the woods too. And it's hard to walk through here. But this little structure right here, followed by all of these that go through the woods. Let's see if I can get over here without killing myself. Carried a pipe. Maybe it was carrying pipes or something. But that's this. And it continues to go all the way down. So I'm gonna follow it and see what happens. Well, I followed it along and it leads to a river. There's a little river here. And this metal structure seems to keep going through the woods. And there's a river. So this is the end of my line. Around and there's something had to have been up here. Tells me there is a bunker, another bunker up here. Holy shit. I'll see you when I get over there. So, that stairway to nowhere, I guess, is the stairway to here. You know how like brick is covered up with like plaster and stuff? It just looks really cool. I've always loved that look. Love it. And it looks like it's a little river down out there. But this is a little building in the woods. Check this out. Seen here. I've been walking around for hours.